Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad. Today the blessed month of Ramadan has begun. We will begin by reading the dua for the first day of Ramadan. Let us begin.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. اللهم اجعل صيامي فيه صيام الصائمين وقيامي فيه قيام القائمين ونبهني فيه عن نومة الغافلين وهب لي جرمي فيه يا إله العالمين واعفو عني يا عافيا عن المجرمين.
This beautiful dua translates to, O Allah, in this month, make my fasts the fasts of those who fast, and my standings of those who stand. And awaken me in it from the sleep of those unaware, and forgive me my sins. O God of the universe, and forgive me, O who forgives the sinners. This is a beautiful dua which we should all read. I encourage you all to read this today. Inshallah, I will see you tomorrow. Khudafis.